I haven't gotten to that point yet. I only have read the preliminary statements that were done, and I can say that the end is near. Meron lang ano eh. There's a statement ready to the effect that there was a mastermind, but we have to evaluate it properly. Pero meron akong isang statement akong nakita na pointing to a mastermind. Walang motive na sinabi, pero yung kausap nila was on video. Video. A live conversation happened on video with a person na tinuturo. Well, I haven't gotten to that point yet. I only have read the preliminary statements that were done, and I can say that the end is near. Malapit na ho itong masarado, except for that all the perpetrators have not been rounded up. Pero there are a few more people that we have to round up for this purpose. Well, sa statement kasi na binigay ng witness, then that will already say everything. I cannot confirm any details as of now. Mahirap magbigay ng detalye pa. Sinasabi ko lang that a mastermind is being pointed to already. Ano yan eh? Siyempre, merong yan, ano, may value yan eh. May value. It has a probative value. Alam niyo naman ngayon, nag-pandemic, we were all on video. We were all speaking on video. Did anybody ever question why we were on video? Hindi, di ba? Except that we were not physically present. But we were there to deliver a message, di ba? I cannot reveal anything there. Basta, alam ko lang, that's what I read, that's what we want to bolster later on when we start having a second round of questions. Kukuha lang kami ng lawyers again for them to be present when we question them. I cannot point to anybody yet, but the fact is, meron ng tinuturo na nakausap sa video. Ako hindi ko siya nakakausap. The last time I talked to him was, nagpunta siya rito mga 3 months ago, I think. Oh.
Sir, may mga pinailed yesterday na mga murder charges against him. Allegedly, sir,
may nagpunta siya mga pamatay 2019 cases, yes. But what you know is as much as I know what I know, because I only arrived last night and I have to look at the affidavits that were filed with us so that I can have a better idea of the cases filed yesterday.